My hero.
I'll be bad for a couple of bucks.
We removed the spring out of the float. And as Hugh said, it's not supposed to make the overflow. It's supposed to what?
Yeah.
Allow gas to get in.
First one out of the gate, and it had a blown head gasket, and this fought us the whole way. We had to take the belt off, take the motor bolts off, and slide the engine to get that bracket off of the brackety thingy.
Unnecessary support bracket.
Unbelievable. Great job. Let's put that hood on, go for a quick burn, and roll the next one in. Someday Rooney may show up too.
Yeah.
Missing it all, Rooney. Cold start number one. Number two.
Even got to push them all by myself.
That's right. The 67 Suburban 10 head knocker.